Yo, Boston, you got some sexy voices out there tonight.